Your son Kendrick here. I'm so sorry to tell you this. You know, the surgery has been going pretty unexplainable, but there's gonna be a final outcome, and I'll surely come back with the comments to tell you how your son's doing, okay?
Thank you.
Are you Kyrie's mom?
Oh, hi, I'm Jason's mom. I just heard about the news and I wanted to see how you guys were doing.
What news?
Oh, you didn't hear?
No.
Kendrick, you got shot.
Wait, Kendrick got shot?
I'm so
Kyrie.
Sorry.
Kyrie!
Yes, mom, come in.
Kendrick got shot. Kendrick, this is not a joke. Kendrick got shot, Kyrie.
Kyrie!
Kendrick got shot.
Okay, first off, you want my t-shirt, right?
Excuse me?
You want the t-shirt, right?
Excuse me?
What?
The last time I checked, I paid all the bills in the house.
Relax.
Kyrie, we're not done talking, Kyrie.
As far as
Kyrie, we're not
done. We're done.
Done.
We're done. Get out. Get out. Get out of here.
Yo, yo, hello? I've napping, bro. Man's in your sleep, bro. Yo, give me that. I am still. What do you mean that shot, bro?
Kendrick.
Yo, you're lying to me, bro.
What?
Yo, hold on. Let me take a seat for a second, man. Yo, are you good, fam? Yo, sit here. What do you mean you got shot, bro?
Yo, the man got pierced in his chest. The man got shot.
Yo, you're lying, yo. You hear this, G?
Yo.
See you there still.
Yeah, man. Now look for the hospital.
Hello, Mrs. Hendricks. I'm so sorry to tell you this. Your son, his surgery.
Yes.
We have some of the best surgeons. We really do. I'm so sorry to tell you this, Ms. Hendricks, but your son, Kendrick.
Yes,
Kendrick.
Yeah, man, me I look for me picnic.
My
goddamn fire, yeah. Me's looking for my child.
I want a child, but I don't know.
Him name Kendrick.
Kendrick.
A one boy named Kendrick, you know. Just take me, man.
Mrs. Hendricks, your son was shot in his heart. And I'm so sorry to tell you this, but...
What, Rastafari? What is that going on in here?
Nurse, who's this man?
Yo!
Who's this man, nurse?
Shut up, man. I'm a bit this. Me one... How come you never call me? No, me. You did a call me for 8 hours?
Yes.
Check me phone now. I'm gonna get no missed call from you.
I've been calling for the past 8 hours.
I lie to you, I don't want to hear that. Yo, doctor, what you say?
I'm so sorry, sir, but by the time of 12:25 p.m., your son was pronounced dead. I'm so sorry, man.
I'm so sorry.
Nurse, please. Nurse. Thank you.
My hands are just getting top on the ground.
No respect, eh? The show, the movie's over. Goodbye.
Watch your stand like a statue. Hey, move.
Sorry, guys, for really interrupting. What happened to Amateur
family? I'm so sorry, your friend was shot.
She's saying her sorry. Did you get everything you did? I don't believe that. I don't even think that's him. Missy, right now. Oh, yeah, that's him. But that could be anyone. So please, tell me the verdict. I can take it.
Your friend died at 12:24.
Nah, he's not dead.
How did he die?
Yo, fam, you wanna split, bro?
Yo, shut up!
Yo, wake up,
fam. You mean split? What did that boy?
Yo!
You're still here?
I'm sorry. He died on the scene and we tried to make him come back to life, but he died. I'm so sorry. We weren't able to start back his heart. By the time he was in the hospital, he was
in pain.
That's a random fam.
Your tears, bro. Yo. One man don't cry. Yo, wake up.
So
wake up.
Yo. Last time I talked to you. Stop touching me, baby. Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Yo.
These are his last words.
This guy looks like Bush.
I'm so sorry. And I quote, "If I hadn't experienced this by myself, I wouldn't tell any human being that tells me these same words that I'm about to tell you that they are liars. But please, listen and take heed. When I took my last breath, I literally saw Jesus. And he wasn't the image that we portrayed. In fact, his image was unexplainable. I was saddened because he was weeping for my soul. I don't think you've ever seen a human being with so much passion in his eyes weeping for another. I didn't have the opportunity to be with Jesus, but I plead with you, do not make the same mistakes that I made before it's too late. Serve Jesus. He is completely in love with your souls. I wish I had knew this before it was too late. But you, Jason and Kari, have time." These are the last of his words.
Yo, I feel like I want to cry still.
Excuse me. Would you like the pastor?
Call him.
Doc, pastor.
Yo, fam, isn't that your pastor, bro?
I'm sorry for your loss.
Miss Amitu.
We're not talking to you right now. Move.
Please. Do not touch the nurse. Please.
Why is she still here?
Nurse. Let's go. Come on.
Can we all hand to pray, please?
Yes, we can.
I don't think I want to hold his hands, though. They're kind of crusty, bro.
We need to pray. Can you please pray? Thank you.
Father God.
Yes, John.
We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord God.
Yes, John.
We come today, Father God, to thank you, Father God, for life, Lord God. Father God, we call upon you through this tough moment, Father God. Father God, we say,
shut up, that I want to fall to the
Lord. Father God, we say, hallelujah, Lord God. Father God, bless us, Lord God. Cover them under your hand, Father God. Father God, touch them, Father God. Touch your hearts, Lord God. I pray, Father God, that whatever you do, Father God, Father God, you do for them, Lord God. Continue to bless them, Lord God, forever, Lord God. Father God, I pray, Father God, that we do your will, Lord God, and that, Father God, we call upon your name, Father God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Yes. Yes. In a jar of Rastafari and him, ha! Lay upon us.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
Yeah, boy. My soul. One day we shall meet again here. Jar Rastafari. Lay upon
us. Sir, your son.
Shut up, man.
Sir, your son is dead.
Sir. Oh.